In this video, we will take a look at how to set up a SimplyBookMe account for vaccinations. Let's navigate to Services and Providers from the Welcome page to set up our services. We can click on an existing service to modify it. Let's add a name and enable accept payments if you would like to charge patients during booking. You can modify the service duration in time details. Let's save changes and go to the Intake Forms tab to enable this feature. We can click the plus icon to add a new intake form. This one will be used to ask the patients their age, so we will choose digits only as the field type. Let's save changes and return to service management. Click clone to create a copy of your service if the vaccination requires 2 shots, for example. We can change its name and save changes. Now let's click the eye icon next to it to hide it from the booking page. This will allow your patients to book their first shot themselves, while only you or your employees will be able to add the second one from the admin calendar. You can configure the personnel that will administer the vaccines in Manage Service Providers, just like we did with the services. Let's go to Settings, Configuration, Event to configure the minimum and maximum allowed time before a patient can make a booking. We can set it so that it will only be allowed to book no sooner than for the next day and no further into the future than a month, for instance. Lastly, let's hop on the Custom Features page to enable any employee selector, if you would like service providers to be assigned randomly when a patient makes a booking. To achieve this, we will hide other service providers from the booking interface and enable random unit selection. If you found this video helpful, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel as well as follow our social media pages below. Thank you for choosing SimplyBookMe.